What's the most expensive dish you've ever made in your life?
Probably 2 years ago.
Recently.
Eccentric.
Russian.
Not Russian.
Chinese.
American.
Oh.
Came in and said, I want a baked potato with sour cream, butter, and I want you to shave me a whole white truffle on top.
And how big is a whole white truffle?
I mean, this one was probably, I would say, 200 grams. So you either have to shave it on top.
How big is 200 grams?
Oh, yes.
那么大的一个白松炉。
And it was $3,000 worth of one dish.
$3,000
worth of truffle, yeah.
Of baked potato.
No, just a baked potato with truffle. The truffle was, baked potato was very, the baked potato was 50 cents. The truffle, well, $3,000 worth of truffle. We shaved the whole plate, eat it, eat half the potato. When we came back, we shaved more truffle on top. And it was a simple dish, but probably the most expensive I've ever done.
That's crazy.
Eccentric.
Who was he?
He was just, I think he made a big deal that day on Wall Street.
Finance guy.
Finance guy, big sell, and say, okay, I love the smell of truffle, as that garlicky, earthy smell, and he said, I'm going to treat myself to a baked potato and truffle. I hope the chef can make it.
Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'll be posting a new video each week with tips and tricks that I think will help all of us lead a better life.